time you have to grace this new occasion. This thing not an easy something. And if I talk, I'm not show gratitude to the people that were first starters of the organization, then I will be biased. The three people who started this organization, Sister Gloria, Sister Dolly Lewis, and Sister Lilbert Sissi. Round of clap for them. I wanted to know, say yes, we really appreciate them for this initiative. Now they call me on board, we all don't come for Camp Christie's petition. And also, I want to say a big thanks to you guys and the diaspora, and to Wisa Fodenaya. Without my support, you're not going for good on side. Let God continue for bless Una, God continue for multiply for Una, so that this charity organization will go forward, forward, and forward. And we were there, so. Elect our 1 cent to put, I want to say big thanks to you. They always say, little drops of water makes a mighty ocean. It's not easy, we don't pass through work. We don't struggle. We don't fight. We don't make love, but we don't have much. We agree for no more. Let this day be our episode elected. And also, as we all know, say, the group, we call ourselves the Kuta Road Family Charity Organization. We choose the Kuta Road Market as the logo because you really value, so you need Kuta Road Market. You be full of money. So all the tribes that involved inside this organization. So I want to tell my friends to thank you for that. And also, I want to say a big thanks to the Kuku community. And especially, Mr. Robinson, on behalf of the organization, I want to say a big thanks to you, sir. Because the facilities that we give, we want to pay. We want to meeting, we want to cry to her. And they give you, and they give you to keep meeting there. It's not easy. I believe that the cool people are one of the best people to live with. If you live with them, you will understand it. And I will try to make confusion because we are setting together. And again, let we all make sure that we are able to build this organization. As we all know, that a charitable organization is, let we make sure so push and before. You want central, you will give, you will be able to save life. Beginning and then at this community where they get sense, but you know, the people do not get out. Not for saying no for do for the beginning, but it's not easy. Now we all come on board, please. The membership open to everybody. You want to come join the organization, it open. So once more, I want to say a big thank you, and I want to appreciate you all on Akaya. I want to tell my friends thank you. And I pray that this love will continue from generation to generation. Now we left this segregation, just like how Mr. Robinson talked about. If this person will make this thing a green person, support them. Elect you again, support them. That they build a community. That they build an organization. So once more, I want to tell you, may God bless you all.